I'm at New England Reptiles, and I'm Easton. This is a crock ponder.
And his name is Fenrir.
Fenrir.
He's highly socialized and
highly socialized and intelligent.
Isn't it awesome? Yeah. Closest thing to a dinosaur you had, right?
Closest relative, too.
Well, they all are, but this guy is closest in size.